Missing someone, with all your heart. Missing someone, with. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Hedda here, and in today's video, I am going to show you guys some of the best corsets to buy in Rawhide. So I got this video requested because I have done a video similar to this. It is a guide on which heels to buy, and you guys seem to really like this, and so someone requested me to do this on the corsets. Unfortunately, I do own all the corsets, so I have picked out some of my favorites to show you in today's video. And before I get into this video, I just want to say that I love every single corset. I think every single one of them is beautiful and I love them all. However, I have just picked two of my favorites and some of the ones I think are the most simple and can go with every single one of your outfits, and so it will be worthwhile putting your money into. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Okay, so I just put on like a skirt and some heels that you will be able to see all of the corsets on, so you guys can kind of get an idea of how it will look on certain outfits. So yeah, let's get started. So the first corset I have on this list is the Fluttering Butterfly bodice. Okay, corset, bodice, they're the same thing. You get what I'm saying. But look how beautiful this thing is. Like, okay, I get there's kind of like a gap, so you have to like... you can see the little gap between my shoes, but a skirt would usually cover that up. But I am wearing like a clearish skirt, so depending on the outfit that you do choose, it will vary. But I just think this corset is super simple and super cute. Like, you can see like the sparkles, and that's so adorable. And then if you turn around here, you get like a butterfly wings. Like, hello, that's so cute, and I love them so much. It's such a unique little factor of the corset, and I think that's why it just makes it on this list, because it's just so cute. And as you can tell, I suck with crystal ball pass, but this is one of my favorite corsets, and it's just so adorable. Like, it's very unique, and I think it is one that everyone needs to go and pick up. The next thing I have on my list is the Dear Dolly corset, lace corset. Oh, I need to take off the other one. Personally, I do not use this corset a lot, but I feel like it is just, what am I saying? I cannot speak. It is such a good basic. Like, you guys know, like, your wardrobe, how you have to get, like, the basics. This is the same for Rawhide. You have to get, like, basic clothing to be able to pair with everything, and this is definitely worth your diamonds. And it's super affordable. Okay, well, this isn't the most affordable one. I would say there's definitely a cheaper one on this list, but it's just so cute. Like, you get the little lace detail, and then it's just so adorable. It is just one of those items that, like, you have to have. It's just a basic item, and it just kind of goes with everything. Even though it's not one of my favorites, because I feel like I have some others that I do prefer on this list, I would say this is a super good one to have if you just want to make some simple outfits to go and role play in. The next thing I have on this list, it's kind of like a debatable thing because it's not my favorite, but it is just super cute, and that is the Enchanting Heirloom corset. It is so adorable. Like, it does go with this skirt, so I really do love this corset. And if my arms were to move, if I were to have like a different stance on, then you could see like the lace detailing, but it's just super detailed and I love it so much. Like, you can see like the little strings in the back, and like just the little, like, what do people call that, spaghetti? No, that's not spaghetti, but like, you know, the ruffles. Yeah, ruffles. It's just super cute and I love it. And just the bows, it just all goes so well together, and I just love it so much. Like, you need to get your hands on this. The next thing I have on my list is one that is seasonal, but is one that I recommend to everyone, and it is the Shadow Empress, if I can type here, Shadow Empress Chained Bodice. I literally love this thing so much. It's so adorable, and yes, it is a part of the Shadow Empress set, but come on, the Shadow Empress set is one of the cutest things out here, and I just love it. Like, look at the little bells, and then the chains, and then, Oh my gosh, it's literally so perfect, and it is one of my all-time favorite corsets. I think I would say this is my second favorite. My first favorite is the one that I'm about to show you next, but this is just so adorable. Like, look at it. It's so cute, and it really goes with this outfit, I think. I think it's super cute on this outfit, and it really goes with almost everything, I would say, and so I would totally recommend this to people because it's just super cute. And the last and final thing I have on my list, and you guys are probably expecting it, and is the Miss Lady Rose bodice. Okay, this is like everyone's all-time favorite item, and let me tell you why. It's just so simple and so cute. Like, it goes with everything. It's super cute, and it's super cheap. Like, who doesn't want a cheap item? Like, look at it. It's just so cute and simple. And I feel like that's why some people love it, because it just goes with everything. And let me show you the price if we go here. Miss Lady. See, it's only $18,000. And I get for some people that's quite a lot. But compared to like other corsets, like this is $20,000. Okay, well, the Princess Starfrost. But you know what I mean? Like, it's really affordable compared to some of the other items we have. So I would totally recommend this to people because it is just so cute and adorable. But anyways, guys, that is going to be it for today's video. Hope you guys all enjoyed the tips and, well, not really tips, the corsets I recommended to you guys. So make sure to like this video, share some content, comment down below any other corsets that I should add to this list or some corsets that you are planning on buying because of this video, and subscribe because it would mean the world to me. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Have an awesome day. Goodbye.